Good morning friends, welcome back to my channel Organic Gardening Manthra. Friends, today we are going to talk about a very popular plant, household plant that is grown very commonly in all the households. It is money plant or pothos. There are many variants of money plant. This is golden pothos. This is green money plant. And this is marble queen. And we have neon pothos. It's a very beautiful plant, liked by everybody for its beautiful foliage. But there are certain things which we have to bear in mind while growing money plant, as it is also considered to be lucky plant, and it is synonymous with the health and wealth of the prosperity of the inmates of the household where it is grown. So let us see how it affects and where it should be kept and how it should be grown. Friends, money plant can be propagated very easily by stem cutting. It can be grown in water. Just take a stem and grow in water. See how beautifully that roots have developed. Just you have to take the stem and put in a glass container, any glass container. It can be grown in very small pot or in hanging baskets, medium sized pots, on a moss stick, or even in a shallow pot. This shallow pot I have prepared 15 days ago, and it is taking stems with very small stems. It is very easy. See, this size stem I have potted in this pot, and already it is showing signs of new growth. You can see here, it is a very small stem I have put in the soil. It is showing new growth, and even this stem also showing new growth in 15 days. See, just you have to take a stem of this size. You have to be very careful that you have to cut near the node. This is the node where roots will grow. Take off the leaf and push it into the soil so that the node part goes into the soil. See, this is the node part where it will take root. The node part, that is the root part, should go into the soil. This will very easily grow. I have taken soil mix of equal quantities of perlite, vermiculite and coco peat to make the pot light, as this is a very shallow pot. Another variant is this marble pothos. Marble pothos is very beautiful in white and green color. See the color variation. But this plant is very slow to grow plant. It will take time to grow, but when it grows very beautifully. Keep on trimming your money plant so that it grows new roots and new shoots, and the plant becomes bushier. Even friends, when you are growing your money plant in the hanging basket, don't allow the money plant to droop down.